So we're at the core. We were talking about the gift of life, organ donation, and how it works and procedurally what needs to be done.
The longer that these patients are waiting and the more sick that they become, the higher up on the list that they will be.
It's very moving. My father-in-law was recipient of a kidney. My wife was on the heart transplant list. Thank God we didn't have to go that route. But to hear these families and what they're giving for other people's lives is extremely important. I think it's important to everyone to make sure that they are a donor, that they have the donor designation on their license. I know I do, and I promote it with everyone. When you see we met a recipient, we met a family that donated, and what it looks like and how we can give back. This is the biggest gift that you can give anyone.